అండ్ యూజర్స్ ఈజ్ పవర్ఫుల్ టూ బలూన్ అండ్ నంబర్ ట్యాగ్. Hello guys, now I'm with GGM. In this video, I'm gonna show you Hog Mania Mother Witch Emote Challenge. Let's see. ஹலோ கைஸ், நம்ம மொத ஆப்போனன்ட் நேம் வந்து டெய்னி. இப்போ வந்து அவர் தான், அவரோட தான் வந்து நம்ம அந்த எமோட் சேலஞ்சு ஃபைட் பண்ணிகிட்ருக்கோம். நம்மளோட 9th ரவுண்டில் அவர் வந்து டெக்கா யூஸ் பண்ணியிருக்காரு ஃபஸ்ட்டு. இப்போ அவர் டெக்கா யூஸ் பண்ணப்புறம் வந்து நம்மளோட டெக்கா வந்து நம்ம டிப்ளாய் பண்ணிடுவோம். அண்ட் வி டிப்ளாய் அவர் டெக்கா வெயிட் ஃபார் அவர் ஆப்போனன்ட்ஸு நெக்ஸ்ட் கார்ட். அண்ட் வி டிப்ளாய் அவர் ஐஸ்பிரிட் ஆல்சோ. அண்ட் வி யூஸ் அவர் லைட்டிங்ஸ் spell with offense of wizard and Pekka. For the sea, the firecracker also. Pekka is marching to the princess tower. And the prince also, we need to reply. My opponent plays red barbarian card. It destroys my prince and do damage. I also deploy my mini Pekka. And mini Pekka marches to the prince tower. He deploys electro giant also. And I use my card and I use my ice breed to against electro giant and all cards are turned into first dog and waiting for the opponent's card. He deploys goblin barrel and I deployed my electro wizard and ready for some hogs with my special super wizard. The super boy is landing and my princess take down through the princess tower. Little huggy, I gain some hits to the princess tower. I deployed my intro dragon very fastly to kill the king tower. He's a super mini firecracker. He deploys arrogant elite barbarians. I deploy my ice spirit to distract the elite barbarians. His super mini firecracker approaches my little princess tower. I deploy my super wizard. He deploys Momo Pekka. And I deploy my Momo Pekka, which against his Momo Pekka. He deploys baby dragon. I deployed against a natural enemy of Infernum baby dragon. And I also deploy my mini Pekka. My mini Pekka hits. Oh my god, my mini Pekka hit again and again. I defense against my electro wizard. This agent. I deploy my prince. He again defense my prince with his red barbarians. His king tower is low HP. I deploy freeze against his goblin barrel. And I almost killed the king tower with my lightning spell, but time is over. Okay guys, I finished my attack. And I also win with one crown. Okay, we move to 10, 9 to 10. We need only 2 more to gain the exclusive Super Mother Witch emote. I also gained some emotes. And we searching for another opponents for our 11th win. My next opponent name is Ryan and we are waiting for his cards. Help me. We also have a counter Help card like me. Prince and lightning spell and freeze. He deploys his baby dragon first. And I deployed my Ultra Wizard also, but I little bit confused why I placed my prince first and I deployed my Ultra Wizard. I deployed my Pekka and he counters my P.E.K.K.A. against Electro Dragon and Electro Dragon. My Electro Wizard is targeting his Inferno Dragon and I taking some damage, and I use my lightning spell to counter Electro Dragon and Inferno Dragon, and he uses Nado also with my P.E.K.K.A. Momo P.E.K.K.A. and Electro Wizard, and my Electro Wizard redirecting P.E.K.K.A. to hit some damage. I use my freeze spell. I am a foolish man, and he uses the past heals trade. I waste my elixir and he uses his powerful troops balloon and lumberjack. He also destroy my princess tower, and I still use laugh emote, and he uses some chicken emote. I use my mini P.E.K.K.A. It is low king tower, near king tower. I also destroyed his king tower also, but he don't knows I use my lightning spell with his helpless king tower 63 HP, and I strike with the lightning spell to destroy his king tower, Ryan's king tower, and I used my crying emoji to irritate him, but he didn't consider. I almost get my mother witch emote with my Lavanth win. I get some season tokens also with some cards, what I had cards, and I go to my deck to upgrade some cards while in means some time, and I go for the battle also for my last one, 12th win, to get the super exclusive Mother Witch emote. My next opponent name is really big, Wahab Mister. He is literally killed my winning streak because he have some Lumberloon deck. I also speed up my video because I lost in this game. I'm so sad. I lost my winning streak because of his sudden death. He goes and goes, slowly grinding my deck, and he also killed my second princess tower also. So further, go to the next one for get my super mother witch emote. And we further come to our next opponent. Name is Zoro Gaming. He is a freaking moron. He is literally very insane because he using very bizarre cards. He is using very strange cards against this challenge. Using very tiny troops, tiny decks. He is give easily 3 crowns for my 12th win, and I also accepted this. He is a good man for my 12th win. And I easily get my 12th win, and I easily get my exclusive Super Mother Witch emote. I got this, and I get this exclusive emote also. Okay guys, this is our end of our 12th win and our emote also. Okay guys, take care, bye bye, GGM signing off. See you later.